Good morning, everyone. I just came out here to start my morning video, and who pops up but a little mink? There he goes. Good morning, mink. So here is the old woman's river from the other side of the bridge than the view we had yesterday. It's, oh, what is it? Just a little bit after 8. Seeing the sunrise there behind the trees. A couple of geese down here. Oh, and there's the mallards. Haven't seen any mallards all winter. And they seem to be back too. There, so those are a pretty old woman's river. Can hear the geese honking and the red wing blackbirds calling. It's very quiet and serene here this morning. The water's pretty quiet. See, the river is wide now. This used to be, again, on this side, just the pretty much the width of the bridge, but you can see, especially over on this side, it's going kind of way over there. It used to be more like that, if that makes any sense at all. So we're feeling well here this morning, Dominic and I. We're staying pretty close to home. Don't have any symptoms, any worrisome symptoms or anything like that. There goes a couple of crows over. Let's see what's going on the other side of the bridge here. There, so you can see my my wobbly dock there in the background. That's where I was standing yesterday when I made a video. So this, again, as I mentioned yesterday, there was just a narrow river here a few years ago. Now it's all water, but the waterfowl, they really love it. It's shallow here. It's usually a little bit quieter if there's a storm. And you can see those geese down there, so it's shallow, so they can just, the geese can just duck their heads under and turn their little bums up and gather food from the bottom of the lake. And there's the boathouse, and I can see there's some seagulls. They really love to sit on top of their seagulls, and when the terns come back, sometimes the terns sit there. And we think that a mink lives up underneath the boathouse there. Sometimes we see a mink there. And sometimes, if we're really lucky, we see otters here. And they're usually in a group of, I don't know, 2 or 3, or sometimes I've seen 5 together. And they're really very cute. The minks are cute too, but if you have chickens, you don't want to have a mink around. They're kind of bloodthirsty. And the geese, we think, have been doing some mate selection. They're quiet, and then as soon as we come out our door, there's a great hullabaloo. I don't know what they think we're going to do to them, but the geese fly, or the geese stay put, they just honk, but the ducks immediately fly away. They're very shy. Anyway, that's my news from Miles Bay this morning. Hope you're well. Bye-bye.